guys, welcome to Crafts with Khyla. Today we are going to do a Mother's Day flower.
So for this project, you're going to need a sheet of paper, markers, and a hand. Now place your hand that you don't write with in the middle of the paper and trace it with a marker. Great! Now take a green marker and create a stem and some leaves. Now decorate the inside of your hand however you would like. Lastly, sign your name, date it, and leave mom a cute little message. Great job!
That's it. Thanks for watching.